strap back. Where the stash at? Cruise the city in a bulletproof Cadillac. Cause I know these niggas. Everybody, it is here. It is finally here. You asked, I delivered. This took so many hours, so many days, but it's here. Finally. And for my newcomers who are just getting here, just getting to the scene, and you're asking, wait, what is this? What am I looking at? Well, after my last video, I asked my viewers what did they want to see. Did they want to see me expand my llama stable all the way in the ocean? Or do they want to see me expand it farther into the land? And of course, they said the ocean. So, that is exactly what they got. This right here, what you're looking at now, is what's on top of it. This is all of the wheat. This wheat, oh my God, the seeds, oh my God. They took so long to find. I just had to keep reforming the done wheat already and get more seeds from it. And it only gives you like an extra two. So that took like 30 minutes to an hour in itself, just getting enough to finish. And oh my Lordy. You know what? Allow me to briefly take y'all through this process. First, I get dirt. And this takes at least 3 iron shovels just to get enough dirt. I fill up my slots. The longest your slot goes horizontally is 9 slots. So I fill up 18 slots of 64 gathered dirt. And I just go and go to work. Next, I get all of that dirt and I just place it where it needs to be placed. And this is the easy part that you're looking at. The easy part. You're probably saying to yourself, Almighty, this is nothing. This is just getting dirt and going down the line with it. What's so hard about this? Well, let me talk to you for a second. This thing was built in layers of 3. 3 layers down and like, I don't even know how many layers across. Next, I put in the gates, and that was really just to make it look pretty, you know, give it some visual effect, you know, make it look nicer. And after that, it was smooth sailing, just planting the seeds, which took me. So it really wasn't smooth sailing. And there you have it. That's it. Be sure to like this video and subscribe for more. Have an amazing day. Be safe. I love you. Kick a door when I was fast. Keep the hoes on the shelf. Hostess, it round in the fast.